Hello, world. How's it going, everybody? Back again for some more live stream action. So you got Zach here already. A-Dub's here. How's it going? Louisa? Alrighty, guys. So let me know if you can hear the levels okay. Thanks, man. Yeah, Canada Day was on Wednesday. Happy Canada Day to all my Canadian listeners, viewers. Hey, Dad. Milton. Harshit. John. How's it going, guys? Matt. Matt Stevens. Oh, clap check. Bronze is here. Cool. Isaac. Awesome. Thanks, guys. Thanks for joining me. All right. Here we go. Make sure you guys, when you come on in, click the like button, thumbs up. I'd appreciate that very much. Hey, Eric, thank you very much. Nicola. All right, here we go. Climbing up on Solsbury Hill, I could see the city light. Wind was blowing, time stood still. An eagle flew out of the night. He was something to observe. Who came in close, I heard a voice. Standing, stretching every nerve. Had to listen, had no choice. I did not believe the information. Just had to trust imagination. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Son, he said, crack of things, I've come to take you home. Yeah, back home. In silence, I resigned. My friends would think I was a nut. Turning water into wine, and open doors would soon be shut. So I went from day to day, although my life was in a rut, until I thought of what I'd say. Which connection I should cut. I was feeling part of the scenery. I walked right out of the machinery. And my heart going boom, boom, boom. Son, he said, crack of things, I've come to take you home. Yeah, back home. Back home. Yeah, back home. I wear illusions, spinning nets. I'm never where I wanna be. A liberty she'd pirouette until I think that I am free. watched by empty silhouettes, closed their eyes but still could see. But no one taught them etiquette, so I will show another me. Today I don't need a replacement to tell them what the smile on my face meant. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, I said, you can keep my things, they've come to take me home. Yeah, back home. Back home. Back
Right, little Peter Gabriel, kick things off. All right. Looks like guys are digging the sound. Guitar sound is good, says Harshit. Nice. Thanks so much, guys. Thanks for the compliments. I really appreciate it. All right. Guitar up a bit, vocal down a bit. Okay, let's do that. Thanks, guys, for the sound recommendations. Let's see if that improves it. Sheets asking what song that was. That was Solsbury Hill by Peter Gabriel. The guitar is getting drowned a bit. All right, we got two different opinions here. Oh, the guitar is being drowned. Okay, sorry, never mind. I understood incorrectly. Check, check, two, two, two. Hey, hey, check, 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 two, two, two. Let me know if that's a little bit better. This a little bit better. Guitar could still be louder. I don't want to adjust it too much. Let's see how this one is. All right. Here we go. It's going to do a little John Mayer. I'll come through like I do when the world keeps
testing me, testing me, testing me.
Vultures by John Mayer. All right. Let's see if I can catch up what you guys are saying here. Alright, got some requests for Ordinary Girl. You guys are noticing my two microphone setup today. Yeah, last week I tried plugging in the guitar to the input. I didn't really like the sound though, so I'm gonna try doing the acoustic style just with the microphone for the guitar instead this time. So we'll see if that sounds a little bit more natural anyway. If I could, I'd love to plug in the guitar and have a mic for the guitar, so I could blend that, but I only have two channels, so one or the other if we want to have vocals. But hopefully it sounds a little bit more natural today anyway. And so because of that, I'm gonna do some stuff on some different instruments today. I'm gonna do a tune on the mandolin a little later, and maybe some classical stuff, maybe some stuff on my Martin. We'll see. So all right. Yeah, as the levels are better, looks like everybody's happy with the sound now. That's good. Perfect. Rav is asking for Shine by Collective Soul. Is this Eli saying, is this a pre-produced set or are there requests being made? I have a set list that I'm kind of going from. And if you want to make a request, I'd appreciate a donation or a tip via either the Super Chat or PayPal. Otherwise, feel free to make your request or just kind of say what you guys want to hear. But, you know, don't expect me to play every single request. So I appreciate kind of you guys let me know what you want to hear. And then I can kind of, you know, pick my songs as I go based on that, based on what you guys are feeling like. So, but you know, don't keep like repeating the same request over and over and over again. Like that's not gonna work out very well. So but yeah, I appreciate it, guys. Ian's asking if I'm gonna go with the 12 stringer. I don't have the 12 string here at the house actually, but maybe next week I can bring the 12 string over. I gotta pick it up from my parents' place. Shasta wants to hear some Hendrix. All right. Cool. Here we go. Just gonna do some Creedence Clearwater Revival. Guys are digging the Creedence, I see. That's awesome. Shas is asking, how do you do Super Chat? I believe you just click the dollar sign under under the, I think in the chat window somewhere. So there's like a little dollar sign you got to find. And then, but also there's a link in the description. You can hit me up on PayPal as well if you want to leave a donation or a tip. Either way. All right. Seen some requests for Ordinary Girl. I'm definitely going to play that one later. So just hang around. Arnaud's checking in from France. How's it going? I see Tolga's here. Rinnick from India. Nice. All right. Cool. I think A-Dub, right at the very beginning of the chat, wanted to hear my new song, Starbird, which I've been playing the past few streams. I was going to do a different original song first, but I'll do that one. Always encouraging when you get people requesting new original songs, so I'm going to go with it. This is a brand new original song called Starbird. Hope you enjoy.
Divide between
original song called Starbird. Hope you enjoy. All right. Thanks, you guys, for the super chats here. Shasta, really appreciate it. And Ross. Ross wants to hear Going to California. Nice. Thanks so much, guys. Appreciate that. Thanks for all the compliments. Awesome. Glad you guys dig the song. It's great. You guys want me to make a recording, a single of it? Gotta do that eventually, one of these days. All right. Going to California. Okay. Played this one a few weeks ago. I kind of had to learn it like just before I played it. I haven't played it since then. Let's give it a try. I think I can try to make it through. We'll see how it goes. This is a great song, though, obviously. All right. Ooh. Thanks, Harshit. Thank you so much. Thanks for the super chat.
With a woman unkind, I smoke my stuff and drink all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start. Going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Took my chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that they're all the same. Red and the sky was gray. Wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. Yeah. The mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to awake. Born. telling myself it's not as hard, hard as it seems. Classic Led Zepp. Oh, thanks so much. Thanks, Clapcheck, for the super chat. Appreciate it very, very much. Thanks, Eli. That's really nice. Thanks so much. And Harshit wants me to make tutorials for When Cries Mary. That's so nice. Yeah, I gotta get around to that. I slack off on the tutorials. I gotta get around to doing those for sure. What does Bron say here? I'll take the usual, please, damn Lindsey Buckingham. Oh, you want to hear, which one is it? Never Going Back Again? Is that the one you want? Oh, thanks, Intersweat. Cheers. Cheers. Bronze wants to hear another finger-picking tune. What is that? Where is it? Fleetwood. All right. I probably haven't played this one since the last time I played it here either. Thanks, Pascal. Thanks so much. Thanks for the super chat, dude. Just wants me to have fun. All right, here we go. Never Going Back Again. Okay, here we go. Let's just go. Thank you. down one time, been down two times.
Scary to play. All right, little Fleetwood Mac, Lindsey Buckingham action there. Never going back again. Thanks so much, guys, for the tips and the super chat. It is very much appreciated. Guys, thanks for the comments. Such nice words. Rafael is just new to my channel today from Brazil. Thanks, Rafael. Thanks for following and for being here. My dad's reminding people that I teach lessons. Someone must have asked about lessons. Yeah, if anybody wants to get in touch about guitar lessons, hit me up. Send me an email. You can maybe find a time. I'm a little full right now, but I'm sure if you're eager, we can find a time to do online lessons via Skype. Renick wants to know how I play and sing so well. Well, practice. Practice, 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 man. Pascal's challenging me to learn Iris from the Goo Goo Dolls. I know that one. I haven't played that one in a while, but I do know that one. I can play it for you in a bit. All right. Sorry if I miss your comments and stuff on Super Chat. Sometimes after I finish playing a song, it's all the way back. It's up in the top. I have to scroll up and find it. So I do my best to kind of get to everybody's comments and stuff, and I'm reading your requests. Doing the best I can, so thanks, guys, for chatting, though. Okay, so let's get around to doing, what was I gonna do? Let's do, I was gonna do crazy. Let's do some crazy. Who do you
size little look like fun. Yeah, there's no coincidence I've come. So I can die when I'm done. Ooh, well, maybe you're crazy, but I think you're crazy.
I wonder how many, for you guys, how many of you, that was your first time hearing me play? It's probably, I think that's my most popular video by far, so I'm sure a lot of you guys, that was the first thing you ever heard me do. That was a long time ago. I did that like eight or nine years ago, I think, so it's been a while. Been years. Just reading you guys' comments. It's really nice. Appreciate it. And just what's saying, I think John is Corey's dad and biggest fan. Definitely. Definitely my dad's my biggest fan. I don't think he's missed a live stream yet. So, him and my mom. My mom's probably watching there somewhere too. Both my biggest fans. Hey Paul, how's it going, man? He picked up my rug. My rug is, that's right, is my album cover for Bliss From Within. If anybody's wondering, the rug that I've had this rug for years. I got it from IKEA, actually, of all places. And I had this guitar and on sitting on the rug and took a picture of it. It's a cheap album cover. Good spot there. All right. What's next? Never forget about your mom. Come on now. Happy Canada Day. It's a couple days ago, but happy Canada Day, Canada Week to all my Canadian fellow Canadians out there, and happy Independence Day tomorrow, I believe, for all my American viewers. I'm sure there'll be some big fireworks tomorrow for you guys. Everybody be out in their backyards firing them off. There was like fireworks going on all week here, so. Late too, like fireworks to like 2 a.m. I was hearing them. All right, I was gonna do a song by, this is another early video that I did, probably in 2011-ish, by an Australian electronic band called Pendulum. And I did a song called The Island. Love this song. Check it out.
rising sun, a hidden passenger that I've been taking. Close your eyes and let's forget again. As you drag me down, I will take you in. What are you waiting for? To surrender here tonight. What are you waiting for?
Great tune. There's no guitar in it though. I had to come up with my own guitar part for it. It's got synthesizers and stuff. Cool. All right. Ian's asking what the song's called. It's called The Island by Pendulum. That last one. Looks like you guys are just chatting away. It's great. It's perfect. Talking amongst each other. Carry on. I'll just keep playing tunes. Okay. Acoustic guitar instrumental a la Eric Johnson, and I'll segue into a more well-known song I'm sure you guys have heard before. I'm sure you'll spot it. Check it out.
Mm-hmm.
It's Ohio by Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Young. I believe written by Neil Young. The instrumental I played before was called Song for George by Eric Johnson. It's a good challenge if you want to try to learn. Tricky finger-picking tune. Eric Johnson's got a couple real good acoustic ones. Do some more original stuff. I'm just gonna do another original that I wrote more recently this year. It's called Way to the Sea. Check this out. All right. Thanks, Bronze. Cheers, man. Likes the intro. Sweet. All right, here we go. New original tune called Way to the Sea. Kind of country-esque tune that I wrote. Hope you enjoy. Against this wind.
guess the time has come. There's room for everyone. They say it's only one more night on our way to the sea. On our way to the sea. On our way to the sea. On our way to the sea.
That was Way to the Sea, brand new original tune. Hope you like. If there would be a song that you could forget about only to get the chance to learn it again, which song would you choose?
Huh.
It's a weird question. What is the song if I could forget about only to get the chance to learn it again? I see, like you're enjoying the process of learning a certain song. Boy, I don't know. Probably some, you know, some of the classical pieces over the years that I've challenged myself to learn have been pretty enjoyable. Like a really good, really challenging journey to get to the end of some of these like long, difficult classical pieces. None that I could remember to play for you right now, especially the really long ones, but they're really fun to learn. So, and there's a few of them in particular. So if I just choose one, I'd probably say Bach's Prelude. Johann Sebastian Bach wrote this violin partita, number 1006. It's the Prelude, and it's probably my favorite piece of music of all time. So that'd be the one. That'd be the one I'd choose. All right. Change the axe. Yeah, Matt, that song was fresh off the press. That's right. I've played it a few times at, for these live streams. But yeah, I haven't recorded it yet. Favorite chord voicing, Bronze wants to know. Like, just favorite chord? I love me a G major 7. G major 7 is a great chord. I love. E, what chord is it? I don't, I'm in a different tuning now, so I can't even play the chord I was thinking of. I don't even know what it is. E major chord, I don't even know what it is. E major, I guess E major 7, add 9, with a flat 5. Some awesome chords out there. I'm in DADGAD. This is one of my favorite chords in DADGAD. I don't know what that is. E minor 7 or something. I was gonna do this bluesy Chris Whitley tune off of his album called Dirt Floor. The song's called Ball-peen Hammer. See the walls falling down.
Is it by the weight of the woman or the weight of the gun? I got 15 minutes now, and I just don't care. I'm gonna take this all for granted when I get there. And I can't stand it. I can't stand it. I can't wait to see them walls falling down. I can't stand it. I can't stand it. I can't wait to see them walls falling down. You know where tomorrow, the Sunday ride. You know all good things come in their good time. Ball-peen hammer right through the door. I don't pretend to understand no more. I can't stand it. I can't stand it. I can't wait to see the walls falling down. I can't stand it. I can't stand it.
That was a Ball-peen Hammer by Chris Whitley. Eli's asking, do I have any mountain guitars? No, I've never even heard of mountain guitars. Check them out. Thanks, Matt. Oh man, I forgot to listen to John Frusciante again. It's getting unforgivable now, man. I'm sorry. I gotta get around to this. I will get around to it. I will. Past Receipts. I even remember what it's called, the Past Receipts. Okay. I'm going to get into suicidal territory here. I'm going to try to do this Queen song. As soon as I bring it up here. Da-da-da, where are we? There we go. Whew, I've never performed this song before, and it's a big vocal thing, but I'm gonna try it. We're gonna see what happens. We're gonna have some fun. You guys can sing along. All right, you guys will know this one, I'm sure.
Can anybody find me someone to love? Ooh. Each morning I get up, I die a little. Can't barely stand. What you doing to me? I've spent all my years in believing you, but I just can't get no relief. Lord, somebody, somebody, can anybody find me somebody to love? I work hard every day of my life. I work till I ache my bones at the end. I take home my heart and pay all on my own. And I gotta get out of this prison cell. I just can't get no relief, Lord. Somebody, oh, somebody.
Singing that song, but it's a fun one. Woo, it's getting warm. I'm sweating. I got the AC on, but it's still 25 degrees in here. It's freaking hot in Ontario today. So, 32 degrees or something today. Woo. Celsius, that is. Wow. You guys seem to like that. I'm surprised. Thank you very much. Singing Freddie Mercury. You guys asking about my guitar? Bronze is answering for me. Thanks, man. Stonebridge. It's a Stonebridge guitar made by Fersh in Czech Republic. Alright. I'm going to do a more comfortable one where I'm not feeling like I'm going to pee my pants the whole time. Here we go. Thank you. Sweet. Some Pink Floyd. Money. What was I gonna do next after Money? So maybe gonna do some Joni Mitchell. Pascal wants to hear Goo Goo Dolls. Or do you want to hear Iris? Was it Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls? It's a very romantic song, isn't it? I'm gonna try a little bit of it. What was that movie? City of Angels or something? Nicolas Cage? Okay. Oh, I thought I had it. Thought I had it here. Maybe not. All right, he puts it in like some crazy tuning. I'm not going to do that. Crazy, I don't know what it is. It's like some really weird drop tuning. It's like in like B or something. I don't know. I'm going to try and do it in standard tuning. Here we go. Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls. It's been years since I've sang this song.
Made to be broken. I just want you to know.
I need a whole string section and like mandolins and stuff. Make that song perfect. And more practice.
Great tune. Thanks, Pascal.
Cheers.
Thanks, guys.
All right. It's time for some ordinary girl action. Thanks to everybody who's been listening to Ordinary Girl on Spotify and iTunes. I just put it up there like a couple weeks ago, and it's getting tons of plays and stuff. People have been listening to it all over the place, so I really appreciate that. That's awesome. Just gonna do this one. Alternate tuning is B D D D D D D. Yeah, it's some ridiculous tuning. I've never even tried that tuning before, so that's gonna mess up my guitar. I'm not gonna do that. I just played the standard tuning version. All right, here we go. Ordinary Girl is a song I wrote several years ago. If you've never heard it before, check it out.
Once you get this crazy, you better opt in. Who will be
Ordinary Girl. Available on Spotify and iTunes and Bandcamp. Thanks, guys. Glad you're digging it. How do you get such a clean sound with you playing and singing acoustic? Well, the sound wasn't so clean, a month or so ago on these live streams anyway. The quality of the live streams, but, no, man. If you just mean my playing abilities, it's just practice. Lots of practice, lots of work. I've been doing this for like 20-something years, so. Just keep working at it. And buy some good mics and good, good technology. All right, I was going to do some Joni. Guitar and vocal is separated so well. Yeah, it's just the, I have a mic here. You can't see, you can just see the tip of it there. The microphone for the acoustic guitar. And microphone here, running two channels. And spend some time, getting the levels right. You guys helped me with the levels today, actually. You guys helped me out big time. This is This Flight Tonight from her Blue album, 1971. Okay.
Look out the left, the captain said. The lights down, babe, that's where we're landing. Myself falling, starboard up. I love the Las Vegas. Automobile, I hope it's better when we meet.
I lost myself in the beginning. I couldn't remember what octave to sing in there. That's what happens sometimes. Play a song for the first time, and then you lose yourself. But you gotta try it. Woo, it's getting hot. All right, I was gonna do a little thing on this mandolin here. Tell you a little story about this mandolin. This is my great-grandfather's mandolin, built in 1935, so it means it's 85 years old, if my math serves me correct. Yeah, and it was built right here in the place where I live, in Kitchener, Ontario, by, I don't know, Ruben. It says Ruben. I looked it up. I couldn't figure out what the company was. Anyway... There's this also, so his last name is engraved in the back, Botev, there, from Bulgaria, and it's also got the hammer and sickle, because he was a communist, I guess, which is pretty hilarious. Got the hammer and sickle engraved right into the mandolin. Might be way out of whack on this. I'm not going to change them, so I apologize if the mandolin's too loud or something, or if something's weird. Anyway, we'll do our best. Here we go. This is a song by Eddie Vedder called Rise. Hope you like it.
Such is the way of the
song from the Into the Wild soundtrack, as DeAndre pointed out. Yeah, it's great soundtrack, so cool. Me and my family saw Eddie Vedder in Detroit at the Fox Theater several years ago with Glenn Hansard opening, and it was amazing. First of all, the Fox Theater in Detroit is like mind-blowing. It's like the architecture in there is astounding, so beautiful. And then, yeah, just to hear like an acoustic set, it was during Eddie Vedder's ukulele songs tour, and it was awesome. So good. Glenn Hansard was amazing too. Check out Glenn Hansard if you've never heard of him. All right. David Taylor, any chance of anything from the late great John Martin? I was in his company many times, and I know you do his music justice. I wasn't planning on playing any of the John Martin stuff tonight, but I can, food for thought, keep it in mind, and maybe bust out some John Martin. I played a bunch of his stuff in my previous live streams, so... Love John Martin. Clapjack wants to know if I do Copperhead Road by Steve Earle. I don't. I don't do that one. Great song, though, obviously. Sorry about that, Clapjack. Do a little Steve Winwood. Traffic, Steve Winwood. All right, I'm seeing some requests for Jimi Hendrix. Jimi Hendrix. Let's do it. What Jimi do you guys want to hear? I saw some requests for Voodoo Child. I do that one like every week though. You guys aren't sick of that song? Thanks, Bronze. Thanks so much, man. Yeah, I've worked pretty hard on getting the sound to be better, so I'm glad you're noticing. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. If you haven't already, make sure you click the like button. I appreciate that as well. Listeners today. Thanks, Ian. Thanks for the PayPal tip. I appreciate it, bro. Thank you. All right, here we go. Let's do some Jimi Hendrix. I'll just do Hey Joe, and then if you guys want to hear some more later, we can do some more.
put a rope around me, you better believe. Hey, 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 Joe, you better run on down. Goodbye.
Jimi. Oh, here we go. Everybody's talking about where they're from. Matt's in Des Moines. Klapchak's in Pennsylvania. DeAndre's in Berlin. Harshid is in New Delhi at 4:30 in the morning. Oh my gosh. You must work shifts or something for you to be up so late. Holy smokes. Ian's in Wales. Ellie's in Rio de Janeiro. All over the place. Bronze is in my backyard. I'm gonna have to go out for a beer sometime, Bronze. Me. Alrighty. Zach's in Oshawa, just down the highway. Not too far. Alright, let's do some 90s sing-along here. All seriousness aside.
Can make me cry. Then I'm
she was crashing. The velvet loose on the city, we tripped on the earth, she feel alive. Now I'm struggling to survive those days who ever knelt velvet dress. You're the priestess, I must confess. Those little red panties, they passed the test. Slide up on the belly face down in the mattress one. And you hold me, but you were broken. Still it's all I want, just a little now. Feel myself, head made off the ground. I'm scared, I'm not coming down. No, no. And I won't run for my life. She's got a just down lock now in a smile. And nothing is alright, alright. I want something else to get me through this life. Baby, I want something else. Now listen when you say goodbye. 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 Back there, someplace back there, in the place we used to try.
Some third eye blind, semi-charmed life. Classic 90s. It's one of my favorite songs from the 90s for sure. 1996, I believe. Wow, looks like everybody's making friends today. It's great. Everybody's like, you guys aren't even worried about me. It's awesome. You guys are all like getting to know each other. It's perfect. Love it. All right, here's another original song. This one. This one is from my first album. Imbalance. Check it out. It's on iTunes, Spotify, Bandcamp, all those places. I made this album when I was 16 years old. If you guys want to hear me play electric guitar, I did a whole electric guitar album, 10 songs, recorded when I was 16. There's like, I did a Sunshine of Your Love cover. I cover Solsbury Hill on there and some Doyle Bramhall, a bunch of other original songs. So check it out. This song is from that album. It's called If It's Wrong, It's All Right. Stress. We're under. Blues. You guys all talking about your eras, your different eras of music, favorite music. Cool. I'm sure a lot of us younger people missed out on some of our favorite eras of music. I know I did. I didn't get to live through the 60s, 70s. Well, 60s, pretty much the 60s up to the 90s. Probably my favorite era of music. That's okay. I got to see a lot of the bands anyway. Thanks, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Talking about ancient times. Yeah. How did you develop such feeling and technique? Oh boy, I don't know, man. Or woman, man or woman. I don't know, man. Practice feel and technique. It's just lots of listening to music, learning stuff by ear, jamming with people, just hanging around. Hanging around with musicians that are better than you. It's one of the best ways. You know, learning from good teachers, listening to funk, you know, that's how you get the feel. Funk and blues and R&B. That's what I grew up listening to, so that's definitely where I got my feel, I'd say. ZZ Top, that was the first band that I got really, really into. So that's probably where my feel came from. Zep. Clapjack wants to hear some Zeppelin. Let's do it. Let's do it. All right.
Call him in the air.
Led Zeppelin, Ramble On. One of the great songs. All-time great songs. Ooh. Guys talking about Greta Van Fleet. The new Led Zeppelin. Ha. Could never replace Led Zeppelin. I don't care how good they are. They're good, though. They're very, very good. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Dino Max, New Zealand. Cheers. Appreciate it. Eduardo's asking if I use another mic for my acoustic guitar. Yes, I am. You can just see the edge of it right there. Little AKG mic, pencil mic. How do you overcome stage fright and camera pressure? The new 21st century word for stage fright, camera pressure. I don't know. I always feel a little nervous before I play. It's weird right now knowing that there's a bunch of people here watching me through the screen as I sit in this room by myself. It's kind of strange. But once I start playing and I start having fun and, you know, just start singing and playing, it kind of all goes away. It all just starts to feel good and feel natural. So, yeah, I don't know. But I think you just have to do it. I think, you know, it's totally reasonable and normal to have stage fright. And so you just kind of have to get up on stage and try it. You know, start with a small audience, you know, a nice forgiving audience, family and friends and stuff. And then, you know, going to open mics is great because that's they're expecting newcomers and new people to come and play. And I host open mics here when there's not a pandemic happening. And it's always really cool to have people come out for the very first time and share their stuff. So it's open mics are a great place to learn how to get over your stage fright and your nervousness. And just get up and play, man. That's the way to go. Question, by the way. Alrighty, what's next? Here we go, I'll do some new stuff I haven't done. Let's do a little bit more Crosby, Stills, and Nash. Here we go.
Nearby, awaiting a word, gasping at glimpses of gentle true spirit, he runs, wishing he could fly, only to trip at the sound of goodbye. Watching, he waits by the window and wonders at the empty place inside, heartlessly helping himself to her bad dreams. He worries, did he hear goodbye or even hello? They are one person, they are two. They are three together, they are for each other. Stand by the stairway, you'll see something certain to tell you confusion has its cost. Love isn't lying, it's loose in a lady who lingers. And she is lost and choking on hello. They
are one person, they are two alone, they are three together, they are for each other. That's a nice song, eh? Helplessly Hoping by CSN. Thanks, guys. Thanks so much for the nice comments. Love it. All right. Feeling bluesy. Feeling bluesy.
Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. You say I've been spending my money on other women. Someone else. I called your mama about 3 or 4 nights ago. I called your mama 3 or 4 nights ago. Well, your mother said, son, don't call my daughter no more.
Diddley. Whoever wrote that song, I think Bo Diddley wrote that one. Thanks, guys. Thanks so much.
Rodri Abala, asking me who is my favorite singer. Gotta say Jeff Buckley. Jeff Buckley is probably my favorite singer. Gotta say. Bronze asking me if I can play Jane Says. I know the song, I just don't know, it might be too high for me to sing. Perry Farrell's got such a high voice. I can't remember if I've tried that song before. I don't want to, I'll try it this week. I'll see if I can bring it out next time. I don't know if I want to lay it out on the line like that. Jane Says, you talk to Sergio. It's so high. If I could play in any concert, which one would it be? Woodstock. Come on, you gotta go for Woodstock. Woodstock or Monterey? Guys, want to hear more Hendrix? I saw another request for Castles. When Cries Mary. Yeah, you can do that. You guys want to hear more Jimi? You can get more Jimi. I think I played Castles last week, but yeah, let's do When Cries Mary. Clapjack wants to hear Castles Made of Sand as well. Let's do it. Did I already play Gnarls Barkley? I did. I played it earlier in the stream, so you can rewind it, or you can wait for the stream to finish and watch it back again. Do it all over again. All right, here we go.
Gossip and drool. He cries, oh girl, you must be mad. What happened to the sweet love you and me had? Against the door he leans and starts a scene. His tears fall and burn the garden green. And so castles made of sand falls in the sea. War song and fight his first battle, but something went wrong. A surprise attack killed him in his sleep that night. And so castles made of sand slips into the sea. Eventually, melts into the sea. Crippled for life, she couldn't speak a sound. She wished and prayed that she could stop living, so she decided to die. She drew a wheelchair to the edge of the shore. Onto her legs she smiled, "You won't hurt me no more." A sight she'd never seen made her jump and say, "Look, a golden winged ship is passing my way." And it really didn't have to stop, it just kept on going.
so castles made of sand slips into the sea eventually.
Song.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okie dokie. Here we go. Let's do some more original tunes. One thing I'm trying to do, trying to feel more comfortable playing original music. It's usually something I shy away from, but these live streams have been really good for that. Really good confidence builder for my own tunes. Actually, I won't use this one. I'll use the other one. I got it tuned down already. This one's called Until the End. I posted this one on my channel a while ago. You can watch it there if you want to hear it again after this, if you like it. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
release all worldly care, make peace with life, and say goodbye.
Until the end. Oh, that's sweet, guys. All teaming up to share the live stream. That's very sweet. Thanks. I appreciate it. Thanks so much, David, and Matt, and Dionysus, DeAndre. Those really sweet comments, guys. Appreciate it very much. Yeah. Awesome. It means a lot. I'm glad you guys are digging the music, digging the original tunes. It's great. I'll take it easy, Matt. Thanks so much for hanging around and sticking around for almost the whole stream. That's sweet. Really appreciate it. Take care of yourself. I'll see you next time. If you guys want to support as well, I'd appreciate if you could like my Facebook page as well. I don't post a lot of stuff there, but it's nice to be able to have, you know, as much of my YouTube audience liked on my Facebook page, so that if I do post messages and stuff, or news and things like that. Sometimes I post news to my Facebook, or I remind people about the live stream. It all helps if there's more people there on that page. So if you have Facebook, do that up. Also, make sure you click the thumbs up button on this stream if you haven't already, because that helps put the video higher up in the search algorithms, the more likes and comments and stuff like that that are on it. Thanks, Louis. Thanks so much. Cheers. What tuning was that? That was, DADGAD. You got it. DADGAD for Until the End with capo on the second fret. That's it. All right. What do we want to do here? I haven't done this one for a while. I was going to do Tears for Fears. I know Michael L. likes this one, my timestamp man. He requests this one sometimes, so hopefully he's watching. Oh, thanks, Ian. That's great. There you go, way ahead of me. Here we go. A little Tears for Fears. Everybody wants to rule the world.
There's no turning back.
Tears for Fears. Okay, getting into the home stretch here. Let's do a few more songs. Okay. Let's do a little moon dance. I think it's a full moon tonight, or full moon soon. So you guys better get out and do your moon dance. Ha! Terrible joke. Thanks, guys. Bye, Harshit. All right, here we go. Van Morrison.
Soft and low, and all the nights
Okie dokie. Thank you so much, Michael, for your tip on PayPal. Much appreciated. Thanks, everybody, who made a donation, either through Super Chat or PayPal. Really appreciate it. Helps me out big time. Can't do these gigs. I can't do gigs anymore. I really appreciate all the support. And if you can't leave a donation, if you can just click the like button, that'd be amazing. That would be sweet. Let's do a couple more. All right, I haven't played this one in a while.
To the thief, there's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman, they drink my wine, plowmen dig my earth. Sad.
One more tune. I challenge myself to make it past the 3-hour mark. I'm sadistic like that. Masochistic, whatever the word is. Let's do it. All right, thanks so much, guys, for hanging out and listening. I appreciate it. So awesome. I love you all. I'm so stoked that you guys are making friends with each other, and I hardly had to even keep the chat going. It was like you guys are just doing it all yourselves, so it's perfect. It's sweet. Appreciate it. All right, cool. Here we go. Let's do some Stevie Wonder.
Don't understand, and you suffer.
superstitious. Lord, the devil's on his way. A 13-month-old baby broke that looking glass. 7 years of bad luck. The good things in your past. You'll believe in things that you don't understand.
Superstition. Oh, my hair is everywhere. Thanks so much, guys. Thanks for hanging out and doing this live stream with me again. I do this every Friday, 5 to 8 p.m. if this is your first time. And yeah, make sure you click the like button. Make sure you share on Facebook or whatever. Leave a donation if you like. And yeah, check out my videos and stuff, you know. Check out my music on Spotify, Instagram, or Instagram, iTunes, whatever the heck it's called, all the freaking social media things. I will see you next week. I love you so much, and take care. Happy Independence Day, Americans out there, and yeah, have a great weekend. Cheers. Bye, guys.